Samson Adams, who works at
guys,
the
I'm
Texas
going against my usual, my usual routine here. I usually don't do much AC and before work, but free ad just popped up on Facebook Marketplace. It's an Admiral, similar to the one that I have now. So far, it doesn't have the front grill to it, but it's sitting out there for free. It's 20 minutes away in the town called Moria. So I'm actually heading up there right now to go get it. So you can see right now I'm in downtown Pottsville. So like I said, it's about 20 minutes away. I worked last night, got off a little bit late, and thank God I did, because if I didn't, I wouldn't have seen that. So yeah, I'm going to pick up that old Admiral, and I'll show you when I get back. I'm not going to do a fire-up video of it or nothing like that today, because I'm going to be too tired. Like I said, I work again tonight. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So, yeah, I'll be waiting. Like I said, a pleasant surprise for a Sunday morning. They took the sign down, so no one's going to take it. It's out there for me, ready to rock and roll. So, like I said, it's, what is it, like 8:30 right now. So, yeah, it's about 15 minutes from where I'm at this point. Like I said, I have a buddy that lives right down the street from there too. It's pretty funny. But yeah, anyway, catch you in a bit. Also, I have a plan in the works for my 1955-56 Fetters that I want. Although it looks like this is too missing the freaking grill. See, I can't really seem to win with these, but I also have another lead up in Jersey City, New Jersey. I just gotta make some phone calls, do some research, and see what we got at this point to go from there. But I'm hoping today's my 55-56 Fetters year. But as of right now, I'm really looking forward to picking that Admiral up. I didn't even really go through the photos. I just knew what it was, sent a message, asked if she had the grill. She said she doesn't, but it might turn up. They're cleaning that house out. So if it does, it's mine. Anyway, guys, peace out. Catch you in a bit. I'm not going to upload this video yet until I have the second part. So stay tuned for a few seconds by the time you guys see it. And you'll get to see the actual unit. One more mental note that I thought of while it's on my mind here. I wonder if it's a rear grill with the freaking four rear louvers, kind of similar to a Fetters, but with the Admiral Mark of Quality logo, or if it's a metal mesh shield like the one they already have that just has the Admiral badge on the back. Either way, it's a win, and I'll take it. And ironically enough, I believe there's another Admiral in Frackville, which I'm also going to be going by, that should be similar, basically the same thing. So stay tuned to find out. All right. This is where it's supposed to be, somewhere up here. Looking for 175, we're at 120. That's gonna be on the right hand side. Where are we at here? 134, 141, a little bit further. That's probably it, right up there in a row, if I had to take a guess, no? Oh, looks like it. All right, we'll take a better look at this and after I get it loaded up. There used to be some old ones here. I don't know if you guys can see if there's even anything left yet. But the reason I'm showing this part of the video now, after I picked the Admiral up, is because there's a same exact one, or at least same series of one, that we're gonna be passing in a second. We're in Frackville right now. That still got, looks like an old Westinghouse up there, didn't it? Getting too blurry. Oh well. Next time. I'll watch you make an ass out of me, and this old thing's not even there no more. Oh yeah, it's still there. I wish just, you know, for an expensive phone like this, you'd think it would have a better, more reliable camera. Yeah, that freaking taped off pretty good. Well, yeah, there's another one right there. Alright, cool. Alright. I'll show you the actual unit when I get back into the driveway, but for now, I'm gonna hang up on you for a little bit. Another one while it's on my mind that I'm passing right by, because I really don't get up to Frackville too often at all. You look right up. Okay, people, light's green, let's go. You can do it, I know you can. It's old McGraw-Edison. I said, I really don't get up this way too often. And most of the units that were up here, I moved to this area, are all gone now. All right, so this is a newer cousin to mine. This is a Royal 120, which is a 12,000 BTU version. It's missing the air director cylinder thingy. Push buttons are stiff, but they do work. This does have the comfort stat, which ironically enough, it looks like the thermostat, well, it is missing. Hopefully it turns up. She said the pieces might still be there. The lady that gave it to me was pretty cool, down to earth. Still has some of the tags on the back. And so these are pretty much state-of-the-art back in the day. AJ compressor, I'm assuming, but it is very heavy. I really want to take this apart. I just don't have time or the energy to do it right now. Wow. Look at that. It's in really good shape. Admiral, mark of quality. There's your drain spigot. Can easily be mistaken for a Fetters from the distance. Weight-wise, it feels like a B-series, but I don't think it is. We'll find out in a second. I'm going to try to anyway. It's definitely heavier than my other one. I can't tell. Looks like an AJ, which makes sense because that's what my other one has. But I don't really have too much to talk about as far as right now. Hopefully the front grill, the thermometer, the knob, and the roto cone, as I like to call it, in here is turns up, but I'm not going to hold my breath. Like I said, this is a very pleasant surprise for a Sunday morning to see this for free in my county, let alone that close. Yeah, I'm going to edit this together. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and we'll do a starting running video of it in a couple days. Until then, peace out. Catch us next time.